I am honored to be performing on this beautiful Juneteenth concert. We're going to be performing three of the songs that came out of a set of five of songs set by H.T. Burleigh. And they're set to poems by the poet Laurence Hope, who was actually, this was actually a pseudonym of a British woman who spent much time in India. So there's a lot of beautiful imagery of India in these songs and a lot of lusciousness. And I'll let you enjoy the rest.
Yeah.